Hi guys, it's Francis048 here again, and I'm going to show you how to draw Jirayia from Naruto. Firstly, we'll start off with his head. Particular shaped face, since he's older than most of the characters I draw. I don't always draw him like this, but I think it's better that I draw him like that. Now, just to draw his neck. Starting off with some of the basic shapes here. And then put his shoulders in. I find Jirayia pretty easy to draw, actually. Not difficult. Pretty awesome character. It's really sad that he sorry if you haven't read that far in the manga, just... Anyway, now I'm gonna draw in his hair, which is quite spiky. But first I'll draw his headband, which is it's a bit different from all the other ninjas' headbands. It's kind of a rounded shape. I don't always draw this in, but since this is like... I think this is quite an important video, so... Then again, I'm not trying to sound big-headed here, but... I think all my videos have been quite important. So I kind of try and do my best, and... I do. Kind of looks a bit like animal ears, that one. Right, I'm going to draw the markings on his headband. It's our great master Jirayia. Oh my goodness. It's a funny marking, like, but I kind of find him easy to draw because like when I draw Naruto, I'm only drawing with spiky hair, and Jirayia's pretty similar. Right, okay. What's next? Draw his hair. Now, I normally draw the fringe, but since I've drawn his headband, I'm gonna draw that out thingy of the hair. His hair's quite big, so... Let's watch. You know, I'm just thinking, what do you think Jirayia would be like if he, like, saw Naruto now? Because Naruto, he's getting stronger and stronger. Yes, I'm going on about Naruto again. I've got to stop this. And again, this is a Naruto character video, so... So you draw right down to his shoulders there. Anyway, I think he'd be very, very proud of Naruto having achieved Sage Mode. And just draw his bangs in here. I don't normally draw him like this exactly. Normally I draw him without his headband, as I know, as I just said there. Probably don't normally draw his bangs as not as noticeable really. Oops. Yeah, I think he'd be very proud of Naruto for mastering Sage Mode. And the fact he's surpassed him at the Senjutsu. Just drawing in his eyebrows here. Rather funny looking eyebrows, I've got to say. Okay, now to draw in his eyes. Now they're kind of... You know how I draw Paul's eyes? Paul from Pokemon. Well, a bit like that. Only, though, have a little bit more Naruto and character style than, hence, you know, he is from Naruto, so. Just get this rubber here. Now you draw in his eyes. Not normally as specific with this. I'm drawing Jirayia. Yeah, speaking of Jirayia, I've been writing this fanfic on DeviantArt about like if Jirayia was brought back to life, or actually no, got that wrong. Sorry, I meant if he never died in the first place. I mean, I know he is actually dead, but, I mean, if he just fell into a coma when he fell into the sea, that's what I'm, like, writing it about. And he comes back to life during the, current events of the manga. Called it's not a very creative title, I must say. It's called Naruto Reunion Fanfic. Well, if you want to check it out, you know, it's entirely up to you, but just nose looks a little bit piggy there, but and then just a line there. So that's his nose, and that's what I've drawn of him so far. Now to draw in his mouth. Things around his mouth. Normally that particular detail when I normally draw him. That's probably why it doesn't come out that well. Now to draw in the line thingies that come from his eyes. I don't know why he has them. Well, he looks pretty awesome when he has them anyway. Sorry, he always has them. Why am I saying that? Thinking, do I have been looked by Naruto's four-tailed form? And I think that's odd. They never actually showed that in the at all, you know, in the anime. Or I don't know about the manga, because I normally stick to the anime. I just think that's a bit odd. I mean, they've shown flashbacks of it. They never actually showed the actual event happening. I'd be quite interested to see that, actually. So yeah. Part of a flashback episode or something like that. That'd be pretty cool. That was outfit. And here we are. Okay, I'm gonna start coloring this now. What? going around his hair there. Here we are.